Just a little disclaimer. I love Steven Universe. This series is done purely for fun and to point out some flaws in Steven Universe logic, not for any malicious or defaming intentions. Thank you!
Sadie, my lady! I was wondering if I could hang one of these Beachapalooza flyers in... Sadie?
How did you not notice she wasn't at the counter when you first walked in? In this shot, the top shelf is almost entirely filled with items. But in this shot, there's suddenly a huge space in the middle for something else. Even better, in this next shot, the other objects just suddenly vanish as if they were never even there to begin with. Okay, I know this was already pointed out, but the fact that it looks like Sadie's ass has eyes is frankly a bit disturbing. Was this shot really necessary? Why do I highly doubt the last part of that statement?
Besides, everyone in town is doing something!
If Greg is a part of town, then that is a blatant lie.
You sleep in a basement?
I like to think of it like a bunker.
A bunker to shelter yourself from all your responsibilities?
I knew you delivered mail, but I didn't know you delivered Sadie!
That was surprisingly clever for this show.
What are your intentions with my daughter?
Stop it!
We're planning a stage show for Beachapalooza.
What was that?
I'm going to sing a song for Beachapalooza.
You could have very easily stopped this entire plot from happening if you had just said something like nothing or we're just going to Beachapalooza. Why did you say this if you didn't want your mom hearing it?
Oh, look! It's your old ballet outfit.
Considering this is your room, why have you kept that? Same goes for the other sets of clothes as well.
Let me hear a big round of applause for Kiki and her ventriloquist dummy!
Isn't this kind of cheating?
A little smile never hurt anybody.
I don't know, it looks like that smile would hurt your entire group of fucking facial muscles.
Because!
How the fuck did that put Sadie's hair back to her normal haircut? Wouldn't it just keep her hair down but only have it drenched? Okay, where can I get a taste of this insta-drying hair power that everyone on this show just seems to have?
I just thought, for once, I'd get to do things my way, but you came in and took over everything like you always do!
You know, this is kinda partially on you, considering that you said almost nothing and just let it happen. You'd think if she cared this much, she would've spoke up a bit sooner instead of literally waiting until the night of her routine.
How did I let this happen? I don't want to do this!
You never did. It was always me.
This is possibly one of the most half-assed resolutions to an episode that I've ever seen. We've never once seen a hint that Steven wanted to do this in place of Sadie, and now all of a sudden he's just all too eager to fucking cross-dress and perform? Ugh. Also, the fact that I even had to mention a cross-dressing Steven deserves a sin in of itself.
Give it up for...
How did he change into that and paint the star on his cheek in the time span of 2 seconds? Also, again, was this even necessary? What part of this entire song makes Steven putting on a dress an absolute requirement?
They're hypnotized by my way of walking.
It's by the way I'm walking, dumbass. Steven's shoulder is cutting into his face in this shot. Ouch.